one too. Sorry, folks, just setting it up. Setting it for a live stream here. I'm starting a gaming live stream on Twitch. Sorry, I was just messaging someone on IG. Live. I'm checking my YouTube community because I want to make sure that check the votes, so to speak. Nobody voted on YouTube. Come on. Hold on to your hats because it's about to go down. And as always, I'm going to be sending out some links. Thank you. On Twitch. Good grief. So many texts. I will do that later once I'm done with the stream. Just to make sure, I'm not being hacked, am I? Anyway. Texting. Okay. Hey, mad lads and lasses, G-Smash here. Sorry that took so long. I just kept getting messages on Insta. I don't know why. What's that? Uh-oh. Out of arrows and dead. Nice. All right, so well, that did not turn out very well. Look at how far he slid. Oh, watch it, jerk. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'll take that. Thank you. Hello. Must be near a stable. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Riverside Stable. And with every stable, there are shrines. One shrine per stable. Wago Kata Shrine, okay. Sorry, I just want to make sure I'm on the right profile. Metal connections, okay. So I suspect this might have something to do with Magnesis. Up. Yeah, I was right. Hang on a minute. These boxes are climbable. So, and we are going to plunk like so. And we got ourselves a little treasure chest here. Let's see what we got. Amber, nice! Okay. Now there's something else over here. I don't think we can do it from that far away. No, we can't. Thank you. I'm close enough. Oh no! Oh no! No, dude. Gonna make a big brain play once I get the plank down. Okay, that'll... No. Thank you. Yeah, we probably better get the blocks up there first. I think that'll work. Still too short. No. Spending an eternity in this dungeon. There we go. We got it. Playing Breath of the Wild on Twitch. Period. There's the link if you want to join. Just sent you a link to my Breath of the Wild stream. Yeah, baby. Okay, got it. So we're the next thing we're gonna do is find a horse. Arts Korea. Sounds like Chick Korea. Wait. I see something orange over yonder. Eureka! Another shrine! We're just gonna ignore the enemy camp right now. Not ignore. What would be a group of bats called? Would they be a legion? Stasis. Wait, this isn't very deep. Or is it? Quite well, actually, period. Doing a Breath of the Wild live stream on Twitch. Okay, we're gonna try this again. Because it is, in fact, deep. It looks like there's like a wading pond, but it's not. Spacey's out here. Oh no, this is the flower one. Yeah, I can shoot you the link if you want. So this is kind of a flower maze, I think. Is there a problem? Thank you so very, very much for the support. Period. You can also check out my YouTube gaming channel. Period. Gaming by Grandmaster Smash. Alright, so this is gonna be a little fun. Oh my god, what did she do to Link? What did she do to Link? Flowers. Sorry guys, I'm just... I supposed to do? Oh, I see it past that tree there. Oh, there are flowers right at the shrine, the base of the shrine. Wow. Watch me get a game over. Whoa, whoa, steady, steady. God bless it. Why is this so hard? I mean, it was hard for me in my first playthrough of this game, I guess, but good grief. This is probably one of the most annoying shrines. I'll give this one more go, guys, and then I'll move on. Thank you. So we can't go that way. Dang it, this shrine is frustrating as hell. Oh, come on, I was so close. I'm not gonna spend an entire fucking hour on this shrine. That's how my mom was when I was a little boy, whenever I'd step on her flowers or whatnot. I mean, my mom is. I love her. She has green thumbs for sure, and she takes very delicate care of her flowers, like this lady here. Now the daylight has come and we can really see the shadows of the flowers. Ah, did it! That is such BS. Hello, Kopo. As you can see, I am struggling quite a bit. This shrine right here is a pain in the rear. Yeah. Apparently, this is a flower maze. This lady right here gets super duper pissed if you. Are you also Korea Productions on Twitter or something? There's a game out there called Atelier Ryza. That has these sort of same soothing aesthetics. Ah, did it! That was a pain. Oh, that was a pain. But we got there. Drifting. Oh, I see. Stasis, maybe? Yes, stasis is the answer. Although, I guess you can cheese the river section here with Cryonis, but I wouldn't want to do that. Stopping. That was very close. Little too close for my liking. Hang on. Another big brain play. God, no. Nice. Oh, and I died. Oh. Gonna make another big brain play here. We got it. Alrighty, so I'm gonna cheese this, I think. Unless... Yeah, it is. So, does this shrine or me? It's either this shrine or me taking my sweet ass time, and in some of these shrines you kinda have to. That took about like an hour to find a shrine. That took about like, what, 45 minutes to get that shrine? The flower maze and then the shrine? Good grief. Sorry, flower lady. Not interested. Oh, for God's sake. Okay, we gotta keep our eyes peeled for a tower. Now that nighttime is coming and go. Oh shoot, that's actually in the hang on. Oh no. What is it that I'm... Good grief. Where is... Peaks Tower. Yeah, that pin is way down yonder. Mess with me. Oh, for God's sakes. What is my objective for the stream? I really don't know if I have one. I'm just gonna stream for 2 hours today. But, well, my primary objective is to find Impa and then continue on and try to make my way to that first divine beast as soon as possible. Naturally, in order to find Impa, I must first seek out a tower. So that is my current objective, is to find a tower. Jesus. horse! I see horsies! Oh! I almost might have to do something drastic. Hey! Oh my gosh, I am trying to mount you. I am not losing you! Saque de Dios. Come here, asshole. Hey, ya. Asshole, I was trying to get that fucking horse, but no! Come here, horsey. Come here, horsey. Take you. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wow, that thing is bucking. Woo! I guess we gotta sneak up on it. Did you see that couple? Oh my god, they killed Horsey. Catching a horse in this game takes a ton of patience. What? 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 Come back here, you. Don't worry, Copo, he's fine. I caught a black and brown one. Huh. south. We need to be going west. Hey! Gosh, no, this is not good. Oh my gosh, the horse is on fire. This is not fair, man. Unreal. I had a horse, then I lost it. Oh my word. Wow. Okay, we still got the horse. Wow. What an episode. Turning out to be quite a chore getting this damn horse back to the fucking stables. Woo! Oh, man. The plays right now. Skirt! Skirt, skirt! But can you go skirt, skirt? Hey! Can you go skirt, skirt in a horse, though? I don't think so. What should I name this one? Oh, crap. Hey. Where do you think you're going? Hey! Move! Move, horse, move! Move! Please! Oh my word. Move! Move! No! Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god! Copo, could you clip that and send that to me after the stream, please? Wow. Oh my gosh. Could you clip that? The plays right now. The plays. Good boy. Okay, I think we took this. Oh my gosh, the plays right now. Huh. Okay, here we go. Here's a bridge. Okay. Oh, wow. The plays. The plays. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Cliff, cliff. What should I name this horse, Copo? Oh God. Oh God. Okay, good boy. Girl, whatever. Oh my lord. Shit, he's not the best. Wow. All right, hang on. All right, we're gonna reload that. Wow. Okay, here we go. Crossing bridge, take two, and action. Oh my God. Should I just name the thing Biden and be done with it? Or I was thinking like something from Overwatch. I was thinking about naming this horse Torbjörn or something. Nope. Or maybe I'll just call him Dingbat. Oh man, I am definitely gonna be uploading this as soon as I can. Oh my God! Wow. Wow, all kinds of funny shenanigans going on. Oh shit. Oh no. No, 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 no. Back up, 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 back up. Oh my God. We almost drowned our horse again. Frau Blücher, no. Watch this. Oh no, we are right in the middle of an enemy camp. Come on, horse, come on, come on, move your ass. Come on, Dover, move your bloomin' ass. Or I could just name this horse Dover. Wow, this is a chore to get to this fucking stable. We have to take a long circuitous. Oops. Oh my god. No, horse, no, horse, horse. If it's the best stream, why is it not getting more views? No, just kidding. Oh my god. I've had so much fun. Stream will be done here in about, say, 30 minutes.
Oh.
Wow. What's going on, Big Link 002? How are you doing, man? Woman? Non-binary?
Ah.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Unless the horse bolts on me. Wait, wait, wait. Here we go. Here's a quick solution. What? You have to get off the damn horse to... We got a lot of precious stones we can sell.
Wow.
Okay. Thank God, horse did not bolt on me. So, what do you think we should name him, Kopo? I'm just thinking about naming him, something like Dingbat or Shitbird.
Ooh.
And guys, feel free to raid the stream as well. Big Smash? Why would you name a horse Big Smash? Okay, I'm gonna name him. Turd. How does that sound, Kopo? Because he's. The logic behind that is he's brown like one, and he was acting like one all the way back to the stables! Oh. Oh, I was gonna add Ferguson, but. Ah, son of a bitch! I was gonna add Ferguson. Mm. Well, maybe I'll catch another horse and name him Ferguson. Wow. Did you see how scared? Alright. There's gotta be a tower close by. You guys wanna see a cool trick? I'm gonna try and show you how to mount a horse the right way. back him up just a bit. I need to do this. I need a cliff. Oh! Sorry, bud. Alright, now I'm gonna try something here. Oh, it didn't work. Frau Blücher. I had to do that. Just once. Wait. Ah, I think I found the tower. Oh no, no, no. Hey, who do you think you are, pal? Who do you think you are? Oh, wow. Big hit. There's a game that I want to stream sometime, but I don't have. It's called Atelier Ryza, and it's a lot of fun. Oh dear. I better make sure. Another shrine found. Yes, Big Link, if you so desire, I mean, this is completely up to you, you can check out my YouTube channel, Gaming by Grandmaster Smash. The wind guides you. Oh yes, I know this shrine. This is where the paraglider comes in handy. Oh, that was bad. And also, Big Link, I do upload the any live streams I do, like the Breath of the Wild one that you're seeing right now, I do upload these to my YouTube. Okay. It won't work. Oh, there we go. Ah, we missed it just. Oh no, that was stupid. That was stupid. So I'll do this shrine, I'll find the tower, and then I'll end stream. Hey, treasure chest. Dang it, I was hoping it's another weapon because I'm alarmingly low on weapons. Too much. I should just time the jump. Or I could fail. Down. That'll do it. Yes, there are so many games. I'm doing Metroid Dread, Rayman Legends, and Kirby Superstar. Actually, I'm just gonna narrow it down to two LPs once I get Superstar done. Let's see, do we have, how many do we have? Because after the tower, I'm going to teleport back to the Shrine of Awakening and then just go to the Temple of Time and get another heart container. And Big Link, if you have a Let's Play that you want to see on the channel, by all means, let me know. Okay, so I'm gonna. I think I see a tower that is closer to. There we go. I think that's probably the best tower for here. Oh, that's not good. Oh no. Oh. It's a rock. It doesn't have any vulnerable spots. Oh my gosh. Don't want to get into that. Where that rock monster? This is not good. Good. Okay. Wow! What a skid. Alright. Might be the Dueling Peaks Tower. This might be the Dueling Peaks Tower. I don't see why it wouldn't be, because here we are, and our objective. Is in this area right here. So yeah, there's got to be a tower. See, how many spirit orbs do we have? Just three. Hey yo, by the way, Kopo, I'm also a rap artist. So if you want, I can spit some bars. Okay. Hey, Copo, you want to hear me rap? I'll do it anyway. Yeah, I get it going on. All of that same damn shit, I'll be rolling on. Yeah, I go on and on. My beats are so sick. My bar's sicker than Omicron. Okay, we're good. Woo! Thanks, bro. Okay. And without further ado, I can just go boom. Two. Boom. Boom. Oh, and we got the Sheikah sensor. This will help us identify shrines easier. Let's see if this is. Yeah, we made it! And now my personal favorite part. Alrighty, I think this is a good place to leave off. Hey, Copo! Copo128, BigLink002, thank you so much for participating in the stream, and thank you for showing your support. That was probably the most fun I have had on a live stream, I am not gonna lie. You guys helped make it fun, and... Well, I guess we're not gonna end right away because... Well, maybe we are. Wow. I'm probably gonna play online. Thank you for watching the stream, my friend. Well, that'll do it for us here. Thank you once again for watching, and until next time, This is Grandmaster Smash saying, keep calm. Game on. Have a great night.